Tough one tonight.
Two nights in a row.
Yeah, exactly. Lakers fall to 18-13, 7-9 on the road. Brooklyn now 14-18. They're 7-10 at home.